She'd meet me in the bar at the Plaza Hotel, wear a jacket and a tie. What's the occasion? She'd just smile and she wouldn't say why. So here I am standing waiting in the lobby, sweating bullets in a stupid old suit. And when she sees me she busts out laughing. You're a sad side, honey, but you look so cute. And I don't wanna be alone anymore. I was checking you out, I was just making sure.
What is it?
Well, remember that ad I put in the personal column of the classifieds?
Yeah. Oh, the one for the date? Yeah.
Well, I got a response. I mean, some guy actually wants to go out with me.
So truckloads of guys want to go out with you.
Well, I know that, but I mean, that's the whole point of the ad.
You lost me.
Okay, let's see. How can I say this without sounding like I'm stuck on myself? I mean, I know I'm fairly attractive, right?
Well,
I mean, I don't love myself or anything. It's just that a lot of guys want to go out with me based on my looks.
And
I'm sick of it. I mean, I'm sick of all these sex-crazed guys calling me all the time and asking me out just so they can score.
Poor baby.
Would you listen?
Sorry.
I just want someone to go out with me who likes me for what's on the inside and not just my looks. I mean, this guy's never even seen me before, and he actually wants to go out with me.
I still don't understand. When he sees you, he's gonna know what you look like.
Not really.
What do you mean, not really? Lori, what are you up to?
Just hold on. I'm getting to that part.
It says here he wants to meet you tomorrow?
Downtown at Barnett Plaza.
How are you gonna know who he is?
Well, read into the letter. We're both going to be wearing red.
Ah, a smart guy.
But that's not all I'll be wearing.
Now what are you up to?
Well, with a little help from you, and a little help from Mary Kay, I'm gonna look slightly different.
What if he doesn't like you because of the way you're gonna look?
Well then, good riddance to him. I mean, if he's not gonna give me a chance just because of the way I look, who needs him?
And what if he does like you, then what? Stay an ugly tramp forever?
No. I'll fix myself up and knock his socks off. I mean, who knows? Maybe we'll be hearing wedding bells.
Ha 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 ha.
What time is it?
4:56. You still have 4 minutes.
Any sign of him yet?
Nah, just some people walking around, but no one wearing anything red.
Well, he said he was only going to wait a few minutes. I mean, maybe he's trying to add some mystery to the whole thing.
Well, how do I look?
Like Endora from Bewitched.
Perfect.
Lori?
Where?
That guy! He just put on a red baseball hat!
Oh, I see him. Jeez, I can't even see what he looks like.
What does that matter? You're the one who wants to be liked for what's inside.
I know, but I just want to see what he looks like.
Well, from here he looks kind of cute.
What's that he's wearing? It looks like a gas station outfit.
You know, I think you're right. It looks like he has oil and car crap all over.
Ew, I bet you he has oil stains all over his hands.
Well, maybe that's not him.
I think it is. I mean, how's a guy like that supposed to support me if we get married? I mean, that guy doesn't even look like he could afford to take me to a decent place for dinner.
Well, maybe he's the manager of a gas station.
Nice try. I think I lost out again.
I'm sorry, Laura, but it was a good idea.
Thank you.
Shut up.
Hello there. I just thought two pretty girls like you might want some pretty flowers. Have a nice day.
There's no way he can know.
Why did he say I was pretty?
You're not thinking about going through with this, are you?
No, no. Of course not. Hey, where'd he go?
I don't know. I don't see him.
Get out of here.
Along, but I'm
what a waste of time.
As long as you can tell me, I don't want to be alone anymore.